saluda a Gustavo Mancilla con esta espléndida vista al río Mississippi desde el Guthrie Theater en una entrevista especial porque recientemente estuvimos presente en la obra Guys and Dolls, Ellos y Ellas, que está fascinante y nos quedamos más fascinados porque la primera actriz, la actriz principal, bueno, nos impactó un poquito su actuación. Olivia Hernández es su nombre y hoy la tenemos con nosotros, queremos conocer un poquito de ella. Olivia, how are you?
I'm great, how are you?
Very good, thank you for this opportunity, this time to talk with you about Guys and Dolls.
Yes, thank you for having me.
Thank you. Tell us a little bit about yourself. We would love to know a little bit about how Olivia came to the Twin Cities to play this main role on Guys and Dolls.
Well, I'm originally from Southern California. I went to the University of Michigan to study musical theater. I love playing old roles like this, roles in old musical theater, golden age musical theater. I typically play soprano, ingenue, or leading lady type roles.
So impact is that you not only act, but you sing, and you sing really well.
Thank you.
It seems like a very complete role that you have on display.
Yeah. It's really a good role for me. To be honest, I didn't know Guys and Dolls very well before I auditioned for this production. I had seen a middle school production before, but it wasn't until I was learning the material for this audition that I realized, like, oh, this really fits me pretty well. And so it was fun to kind of delve into the character and get to know Sarah Brown in auditioning for it. And I'm just so lucky and thrilled to be here that I actually got the role.
You're doing it really, really well.
Thank
Something
you.
That it was a little bit complicated for me to ask, but knowing that you are Olivia Hernandez, somehow from Southern California, I wanted to inquire, to ask you about your background. Do you have a little Latina on yourself?
I do, yeah. So my dad is Mexican. My dad, both of my grandparents on my dad's side were born in California. They're Mexican, and on my mom's side, she's of like Irish and Welsh descent. But growing up in Southern California, you're steeped in Latino culture, steeped in Mexican culture. And it really wasn't until I left and went to school in Michigan that I realized that I was different than anyone else because there are just so many Latinos in Southern California. It's such a part of the culture.
Now, being a Latina, being in Minnesota, being a main actress, it must be a little bit complicated for you, maybe not, to get this main role on Guys and Dolls.
Yeah, well, one of my goals in life is to be somebody that, like, young girls that look like me can see on stage and think, like, oh, I can play Eliza Doolittle in My Fair Lady, or I can play Sarah Brown in Guys and Dolls. And in this particular production, our director, Kent Gash, was actually looking for a Latinx woman to play Sarah Brown because of a few things that happened in the show. And I loved that idea. And when I saw the breakdown go out for the audition, when it said that they were looking for a Latinx actress, I thought, oh my gosh, I fit every bit of this criteria. I feel like there must be a reason for this. You know, there must be a reason that he's looking for this specific thing.
But tell us a little bit about Guys and Dolls. For me, that I saw it a couple weeks ago, it seems like a very complex, very fun, very profound, and even a historical play. Tell us about Guys and Dolls. What is it all about?
So, Guys and Dolls, just to sum it up, is, you know, it's about, characterized by humor and wit and love. And one thing that in this production our director really tried to highlight was the strength of the women.
True.
So two women, Adelaide and Sarah, who really truly know what they want and are always, you know, plowing forward towards what they want. And then there are these men that just can't get it together. You know, it's like the women are always kind of just waiting for the men who are one step behind. To this piece really is love. I mean, love and human connection between between people and aspiration. We talked a lot about the aspirational speech in the show, about how every character is trying to reach to be their best selves. And I think that that's just, that's something that transcends time. So that's one of the elements that we've tried to maintain in this 2019 production.
Congratulations for Sarah.
Thank you.
For the play Guys and Dolls. And please invite our community to see Guys and Dolls here at the Guthrie. Por favor.
Oh, please come see it. I think that there's something for everyone. I think that you know, if you love dancing, there's beautiful dancing. If you love singing, there's all kinds of singing. Our band is fantastic. It's just a great production. It's full of vitality and humor, and you won't go away disappointed.
Perfecto, pues ahí lo tienen, Guys and Dolls, ellos y ellas, en el Guthrie Theater. Consulte la cartelera, puede buscar las funciones en guthrietheater.org. Muchas gracias por la entrevista, gracias Sarah. Un placer,
so
it's been a pleasure to meet you.
Thank you.
Este verano el Guthrie Theater presenta su nueva producción, Guys and Dolls, ellos y ellas. Un imperdible musical que prueba que cuando del amor se trata, todo se vale. Boletos para la sensación del verano ya están a la venta en guthrietheater.org.